Hello and welcome to a WinRAR video. Today we want to show you how to install the latest version of WinRAR on Windows. Depending on your browser, the download process will look a little bit different. We will use Google Chrome since it's the most used browser. In the future, we may come up with a different video for the differences in the download process for each browser if needed. So, open the internet browser of your choice and go to our website by typing in win-rar.com. Once you've reached our website, click Download right here at the bottom. This link will most likely be what you are looking for. If you want to download WinRAR in another language, you can choose your preferred one from this list. We will continue by clicking here. You will find your downloaded file in the bottom left of the screen. Simply click on the file. This window can open up in some cases. Since you followed our steps and downloaded WinRAR from our official website, you can continue by clicking Install anyway. Never blindly trust software and apps if you didn't get them from the right source. This window will open up no matter which browser you are using, and from here on the process looks the same. Simply click Yes to continue. You will need to agree to our end user license agreement and then click on Install to start the installation process. In this step, you can decide which parameters you want to associate WinRAR with. This just means which file formats should be opened by default with WinRAR. As you can see, WinRAR supports all popular compression formats. You can also decide if you want to add it to your desktop or start menu. These options right here control the integration of WinRAR into the Windows shell. They provide handy features like extract item in archive context menus, so usually there is no reason to disable it. Click OK to continue. Click Done and you have successfully installed the latest version of WinRAR. Thank you for using our program and I hope we could help you out today.